Alright guys, here we are. It's Jay and I again here. Big one or a regular one? How's the drive shaft?
Small one.
Easy.
Huh? Is it straight safe for him to have the truck on when I'm doing it or what?
I mean, it doesn't matter, but I always like to hook up first.
Turn it off first?
No, I always like to hook up to it first. Back up though. Hey, Jay. Yo. Hold on, you're trying to hit that out? Hold on 1 second. Hey, partner, is this automatic or manual?
Huh?
Is it automatic or manual?
Yeah, it's automatic.
Hold on, Jay, hold on. Well, this is manual, it's not automatic. You're good. It's just that nipple part. Shouldn't come out right away, so you should be fine. Here, let me get underneath there. We might have to grab, there's a... There's a yellow handled screwdriver piece.
Screwdriver?
Yeah, it's got a yellow handle on it, and it's got a looks like a socket end on one end of it. It's kind of sharp and pointy. Jam it in there and pry this sucker over. Sometimes these damn. Found it?
What'd you use this for?
Yeah, that's... Huh?
What do you use that for?
This is exactly what I use it for.
Oh. It used to be a screwdriver at one time, right?
Yeah. You'll be fine. Let me see that socket real quick. I think it's no for the caging bolts right here. I think actually it's bigger. It's bigger than that size. It's like a 21 or something. Yeah, then we could just loosen all these up. It's not in there. I think it's this one right here. It's probably underneath here, huh? I'm gonna just make sure that all this is connected back here real quick. Put my airlines on too.
You probably need to do it.
Yeah. What's up? Yeah. 355 and 80. Yeah. Really? Oh, yeah, I'm right here. Right past the toll booth, going northbound. No, on 355 by I-80. Yeah. Eight. Grab the other line. Oswego, it's UPS. Huh? All right. Just in time, right, Jay? Recorded the whole trip back. Home sweet home.